Subscribe to TechEmpty by clicking the subscribe button and tap on the bell icon to get all my latest awesome tech video updates.
Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, I'll be showing you how to use bubble or screen effects in iMessage for iOS 11 on your iPhone. And hit the like button and subscribe to this channel right now or after watching this video to motivate me in producing some awesome content for you. So without any further ado, let's get started.
First of all, get into the message app on your iPhone and compose a new message. When it's done, long press on the blue arrow icon to unveil some new effects. Here we have bubble and screen effects. In bubble effect, you can send the composed message as invisible ink, gentle, loud, and slam. When you choose screen effect, you have send with echo, spotlight, balloons, confetti, love, lasers, fireworks, shooting star, and celebration. Once you finalize the effect, tap on the blue arrow icon to send the composed iMessage with an effect. If you don't get these effects, then do click on this card.
That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, hit the like button and consider sharing this video with your friends. And if you have any queries, do let me know via the comment section. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like these. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.